What up? Grazie, grazie. Bon appetit, people. We doing
snack.
We doing that bandit camp. Devil's Thirst. Mission. We got a horse. You can call him. You just give him a little toot. Toot on the horn.
It was a whistle, not a toot.
And here we go.
Okay, let's see.
You don't gotta pay attention. Just do the diamond.
Can you just let me play?
I'm gonna let you play, alright. I'm gonna let you play the shit out of this part. What?
Quick save, man. I was just doing shit.
I feel you. Let's go. On a fantastic. Dang, that doesn't sound good. That sounds like some crazy ass fighting shit. They ain't coming at you. What are you doing? Well, here they come. You can see their dots moving when you look over.
They're stuck by the rock.
That's true. True that. True that.
EXP.
You can just sneak up on them, right? Reprogram them? Oh, really? Oh, man. So you can't build that army we were talking about? That'll be hot fire. But you can silent strike him. Yeah, let's have a look. Oh, you didn't.
Done.
She's a little angry. Oh, he sees you. Oh, I see. You're checking up on him and shit. We silent striking everybody! Like that. Did you search them for everything?
No.
Oh.
I sometimes like don't search them right away in case there's like a watch or something around because I don't want to be seen.
Like that? This game is so sick. Looks like a real horse, man. How come it says you can't override him, though?
I guess I could have, but it wouldn't let me before when I tried to do multiple. Like, honestly, I tried and it wouldn't let me.
Huh, interesting. It even tells you the color coding stuff. Ancient vessel.
Varl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Those are the dudes.
Like humans or whatever?
Yeah, the bandits that are like bad. I'm not gonna bring my horse up in there though.
I'm so melted snow.
Alright, what's this guy to say?
You're glad. Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil.
And you can call me Nil. Call me Nil.
Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
Okay.
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screen. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Thanks. You gotta take the whole thing out. And you're gonna do it with stealth. I bet this is one of those ones where you can't get seen.
Let them sound it and more will come with them. It's a gift.
So don't hit that alarm.
And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the cactus.
I see. It's pretty cool.
But obviously, I don't want to go over the bridge.
You have to silent strike a lot of them. I think you do have to go over the bridge to start it. That's like the starting for, like, you know, these missions and stuff.
There are a lot of bushes over the bridge.
Yeah, there's just like a initial guard right there. Oh shit. Yo, he scared the shit out of me.
Don't worry, he's our friend. That one. We got the peanut gallery. Honestly, I don't want to go over the bridge.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna go through the water. Because I can be seen still, so.
This is like the real, real Batman type stuff, you know?
Uh-oh. Your boy's gonna give us away. It's better. Feeling better already.
Yep. Yeah, the jungle looks just like Batman. I would do the tower dude first. Climb up there and just pop him. Nope. Oh, he's seen you.
Like I can't head. Can I head strike them? I don't even know.
I don't know. It's
so many dudes.
Probably could just silent strike them, like walk out there and get them, you know.
You know we still need them to run. What use is bait?
Not sure what that was.
Oh shit! Dang, he's seen you so fast.
No, he ain't seen me.
Not yet, but he's gonna know that see the dead guy and like call people, you know. Yeah. You gotta silent strike him first. Yeah. So with that, you probably just climb up and do the silent strike like over the ledge on him.
Yeah, but there's dudes over there.
Set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
Do you want to pause it? Take a break? I know we're real short, but...
No, keep playing.
That dude, I'm worried about seeing me.
Is he actually there, though? It looks like he's a captive.
No, captives are the purple.
Oh.
I think Bennett thug.
So what the fuck is he doing?
He's just sitting there, but he is supposed to be...
You might have to go to the other side now that you took the one guy out.
No.
And see what that looks like. He's like at the front gate, right? That was like a front entryway.
Someone trying to get my attention? Wait, who went down?
Oh, shit. Pretty good, babe. I'm sure you get headshot these dudes,
you
though,
think
no?
So?
I do, they're human. You know? Yep.
Do I have any vision? Because then what I'm going to do is. What is that?
That's the alarm.
I'm going to grab some shit.
All already.
Probably can do that one. That's gonna be crazy. Where do I hold my potions? Oh, here. In traps and potions.
Sipping on that scissor.
For me, which is fine. I have like one. Alright. So I have to go in that way.
Wait a second. You notice the watchtower dude's dead. He's gonna climb up there. Don't hit him. Just go. Just wait till he gets to the top.
Man down!
He's gonna toss him.
Yeah, go. There's about to be mad dudes coming and shit.
Alright.
You have to keep watching.
Should I get that dude?
I think so. But you have to keep watching, because if someone else runs over and they keep seeing dead people, they're going to, like, shout you out. So keep definitely watch that side over there.
Which side?
More people are probably going to run to check up on them.
Oh, you mean at a time? A little at a time?
Yeah. Maybe not. I mean, maybe they won't. Maybe they just send one person, but you get what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Where is this dude?
He's real hard to see.
Yeah, he's behind that shit.
He's standing right there. I can see his head. Yeah. Nah, I wouldn't take that shot, though.
No?
It's blocked by all that shit. You gotta move to the right more. Or maybe that one right there that you just did. Like, to the left more? Yeah. Yep. Yeah, like that. But they're gonna see him now. Someone's gonna see him dead. Maybe not.
Something's happened. He's just changed.
No, I think he's just part of the beat. Yeah, you seem to be pretty good.
Okay, I'm gonna go that way.
Go what way? There's so many people, man.
Mm-hmm. How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Is that the only entrance, those things?
Nah, probably all around it there's entrances. It's not the only way. You gotta kill a lot more people, like, you know? Before you go in there. You gotta kill that dude. Then maybe work your way towards the left till you get all the way to that guy in the back walking around.
Can't even see him from here.
Nah, yeah, cause he's down the hill.
I'm gonna go around the side and see what I can see.
Yeah. That's why I think it's best to come from that end towards more people than come from this end that has more people naturally. You know what I'm saying?
You might be able, I might be able to go see it like a different angle, you know? I just want to...
That's what I'm saying.
I just want to go this way. I don't want to see if I can get that tower, dude. Did they ever, like, turn around? Jesus.
Looks like most of them, like, don't.
That one tower dude did a little bit.
Yeah. He's turned around right now. No?
No, he's facing me.
See, because that walker dude probably gonna see him.
Alright, so he leaves. I love how my friend here is doing so much to help me. Yeah, I think that one girl that saw him was just a walker. He was
a walker that was too close with them in their vision. Like, when he gets to the tip, he'll probably notice.
So he moved. I didn't see him.
Yeah, that's why I don't know. I mean, you gotta do what you want, but...
You think I should climb?
No, I think you should go from the other end. Towards the people.
Yeah, I'm just scoping it out, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, there's nobody around there. But yeah, there. That's the front entrance. It's just kind of crazy.
Oh, what shit. The fuck? Oh, you're dead. Yeah, they saw you.
No.
This one will hurt.
Shit.
Right here, you sod off.
Fuck. The other ones are alarmed, but they're not coming.
Yeah.
Where's my dude?
Look what up!
I gotta get up to the side or something. Just gotta stay still. They're alerted, but.
Yeah. She's the one running is the one that's coming towards you.
Oh, he's up.
Like, he just knows. When'd you get him? What? You had a clear shot.
Yeah, but did you see, like, sometimes I would go close by and I would shoot him in the head and it would miss. Like, I felt like I was, like, right on their head. What is that white dot? See that? Oh, that's my friend. Alright, so... Don't make him cry.
He's not gonna cry.
He's gonna wanna come up. Alright, so... I guess... You think I should just go back to the front?
You could do whatever you want, really. They're, you know, you already, like, alerted them, so it's not gonna really matter.
Yeah, but they, like, they weren't continued onto the... What the heck is he on right now?
Like a thumb is killing me, man.
Why?
I cut my thumb, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's like really.
Because I feel like there's a way to climb in.
Yeah, from the other side of the building. So like, go and be behind the building that way.
No, I mean, like, up these shits.
Yeah. From the far end, like where you took the bridge over. If you would go that tick of right, there's probably plenty of building to sneak into. Or if you go back around that way, too.
Yeah, I want to go around just to scope it out. Anyway, get a feel for it.
Yeah, just go. There's no one there.
Yeah, wait.
Oh,
this.
Shit. There's a guy.
Wait, who went down? What was that?
Right?
Yeah, I was gonna say though, I was gonna be careful as the guys in the. Oh, you can go right in through there.
Where?
It's a big ass hole in the building. Just gotta be careful of the people in the building, obviously. Or not, I guess not. Keep going around. He heard you though.
Mm-hmm. You're not afraid of little old me, are ya?
The fuck?
What's that dude right there?
It's a chick.
That's the only way in. Or the entrances, so.
Yeah, well, you know, you can go around and look, for sure. It's not gonna hurt. Yeah, it looks like it, right? Because those things probably go, like, all the way around. Yeah. Oh, no, I don't know. Yeah, nah, that entrance way is definitely the only way. You don't want to get seen walking through that way either.
This is where I started.
Yeah, I mean, there's an entranceway right where he is,
yeah.
But
let's flip it out.
There's a guy there too somewhere. That guy up there, and that guy right there. Yeah, there's a bunch of guys left still.
There's a bush right there though. Oh shit, here it comes.
You can solid strike him. What are you doing?
I'm not ready for him. I don't know what angle he's at.
I'm just walking around.
What's this guy running for?
That's that same chick. She's still beefing with you.
So. Look at her.
I know.
I got a stick over here.
Got a stick?
What the? She didn't hear where you whistle from? Man, that chick was beefing with you so hard. She was running all over looking for you.
And once this guy goes that way, I want to go to that bush on the inside. Right over here, there's one.
I'll be right back, alright?
I wish there was a way I could zoom in. Sometimes it's mad hard to see. shit. What the shit? Shoot this dude right in the window. So that way he's dead. Old? I don't think you're gonna die. Where was it stored? I don't know. Smell it. Does it smell funny? Yeah. I don't know. Okay.
They're not just cutthroats. Slavers, too.
I don't know how to do this. How to do this, gonna sing.
Quit pissing around and show yourself.
Ooh, got
I got
him.
Lucky. He was not coming over here. He ran and came.
He was not coming over here.
No, I got this dude up here, but he won't come to straight to the window, you know?
Yeah.
And I got two more dudes right there, and that's it.
Well,
don't know how I'm gonna get that dude, because he's like right out of view.
We'll just get the other two, and then he'll probably come down. I'm telling you, he will.
Well, the other two are across the other side. There's one there.
Yeah.
And the other one's down there. So they're in that building.
But you can sneak up on them, you know, and just kill them from behind. Mm-hmm. You don't have to have grass and shit like that.
Yeah, there's captives right there, so. Just make sure I just don't know how to get up there, too.
You don't have to know. I'm telling you, like, if he's the last guy, he'll come down. Or the game's gonna force you to shoot him in the head with an arrow. That's it. Or you just walk right up this part right here.
Yeah. You're crazy. You like, it doesn't matter. He's not facing me right now.
Yeah. Someone sees you. What is that? Sound check.
Fuck.
We got him. We counted.
Can't move. Fuck. Can't move. How do I get up there? Oh, because I'm crouched. Motherfucker. Oh, he came down?
No. Oh, shit. That's just somebody else. That's the other two dudes.
Got another shot for you.
That's it, right?
Did he ring the bell?
Nah, no one sounded the alarm.
I thought there was three.
There was.
I only killed two last ones.
No, you silent strike the first guy and then killed two guys.
I did hit him?
Yeah, it counted as a hit.
May I speak with you?
Yeah, it was weird. You fell through the wall, but like you saw his blood pour out.
I can't spare the weight.
That's what's up.
Seeker. Would you lower yourself to speak with me?
I'm gonna speak to you, but there's jewels and shit. Okay, fine.
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Oh, you're right. Is there something?
All these dudes look like
yes.
Crazy half Asian.
My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp.
I should probably put.
We're glad.
Hunter down.
They would steal from us, chase us through the night, laughing.
He's being a good boy.
We're outcasts, not braves. almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me.
I mean, if you want, I'll go lay down.
I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you described.
Guarantee.
I hope to be.
Let me save the game, and then I'll take it.
Yeah, of course.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Uncommon range bolt gun.
You got purple weapons?
Mm-mm. Yo, the Shadow Slave.
But this one's new. I've never seen that. It's cool.
Yeah, a gun.
The Rattler.
I don't know, though. I don't know.
Dead bodies, I probably should have looted them. Oh, none of them are purple, so it don't matter. If they were purple. Oh, here's one. Yeah, there, there's.
Should have brought a cart.
A cart. Well, this place is nice and Kalia. Run around and see if I can find. Yeah, all those dead bodies are gone.
Can't carry more.
Ooh.
What happened? Shit.
Nothing, I just get stuff.
Oh, dang.
It's cool, because I don't really have to search too much, because look, this is what it does when you have treasure somewhere.
Oh, cool.
Thank you.
that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video for right now.
Do?
Yeah, man.